Hey there, viewers. Coronavirus, also known as COVID-19, has infected over 400,000 people at the time of this recording. It's a respiratory illness with symptoms ranging from flu to pneumonia. In today's video, we'll talk about what happens when you get coronavirus. What is it? How does it spread? What are its symptoms? Could a sore throat be a symptom too? We're talking all that and more. Number 1. What is the coronavirus? How does it spread? Coronavirus belongs to a family of viruses that affect the respiratory tract. This illness is especially marked by varying symptoms, from mild to severe. For some, it'll be a common cold. For others, it can cause serious complications like severe acute respiratory syndrome, SARS, and Middle East Respiratory Syndrome, MERS. This virus spreads from person to person when an infected patient comes in contact with others. When they sneeze or cough, droplets spread into the air. These droplets can also settle on surfaces like doorknobs and railings. Upon touching these infected surfaces, a healthy person is exposed to coronavirus. Touching your mouth or face with your hands that touch these infected surfaces can transfer the virus into your body. Are you finding this video helpful? Before we continue, why don't you subscribe to our channel for more videos and hit the bell icon so you're always up to date. Number 2. What happens when it enters your body? When you touch your face with infected hands, the coronavirus enters through the throat. It sits there, infecting the upper respiratory tract. Experts believe this is where the virus multiplies. In 80 to 85% of cases, the symptoms are mild. We're talking about sore throat, cough, and fatigue. Your body's immune system will begin reacting to the virus. You may get a high temperature. This is its way of creating a hostile environment for the virus in order to fight it off. The virus may then enter the lungs and infect them, causing pneumonia. CAT scans of some patients have shown shadowy spots on the lungs. In some cases, pneumonia caused by coronavirus can be fatal. The varying levels of the severity make this illness dangerous, as it can cause multi-organ failure. Number 3. The most common symptoms. Experts studied 138 patients infected by the coronavirus in Wuhan. The most common symptoms were fatigue, dry cough, and fever. A third of the patients complained of muscle pain and difficulty breathing, while 10% experience diarrhea and nausea. Before we move ahead, here's a video you might like. Check it out and learn about the 6 easy home remedies for a stronger immune system. Number 4. Timeline. As per a medical study that examined the first person in the US infected with the virus, the first symptoms were fever and dry cough. By the third day, the patient developed nausea and vomiting, followed by abdominal discomfort and diarrhea on the 6th day. By the 9th day, the patient had developed pneumonia and difficulty breathing. On the 12th day, things began improving and the fever subsided. By the 14th day, the patient had recovered with no symptoms except mild cough. Number 5. Who is at risk? Based on the reports coming out of China, where coronavirus started, older adults and people with chronic conditions like diabetes, heart disease, and lung disease are at a higher risk. Number 6. Prevention. If you're at a higher risk of getting coronavirus, avoid non-essential travel and crowds as much as possible. When in public, keep at a safe distance from those around you. If there's an outbreak in your community, stay indoors to reduce the risk of exposure. That is, if it's possible. Stay safe by practicing these general precautions. Clean your hands often. If you've been in a public place, wash your hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. If you don't have soap and water, use hand sanitizer that contains a minimum of 60% alcohol. Avoid touching surfaces like railings and elevator doors. Do not touch your eyes, face, nose, or mouth when in public. Avoid close contact with people, such as handshaking. Disinfect your home to clean surfaces like electric switches, tables, faucets, and cell phones. Avoid crowded spaces, especially where there's poor ventilation. Number 7. Emergency warning signs. Seek immediate medical help if you experience shortness of breath, pressure or pain in the chest, confusion, the inability to get out of bed, bluish face or lips. Remember, these symptoms are a warning sign. If you think you have the virus, call your local hospital before coming. This way, they can take the proper precautions to prepare for your arrival. Did you find this video helpful? Please like, share, and subscribe. Has the coronavirus outbreak affected your region? Let us know in the comment section below. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait! What kind of bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.